Well, in the merry month of May, now from me home I started, left the girls and two were nearly broken hearted, saluted father dear, kissed me darling mother, drank a pint of beer, me grief and tears to smother, then off to reap the corn and leaf where I was born, got a stout MacLeod to banish ghosts and goblins, a brand new pair of brogues to rot the love of the bogs and frighten all the dogs on the rocky road, to double a 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, hunt to Harrington and down the rocky road, and all the ways to double a MacFalaldy-Dah. In Mullingar that night I rested limb so weary, started by daylight next morning light, and there he took a drop of the pure to keep me heart and shrink, and that's the paddy's cure when there he's up for drinking. They hear the lassie smile, laughing all the while at me curious style, to touch a heart a problem. He asked me was I hired and wages I required, till I was almost tired of the rocky road, to double and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, hunt to Harrington and down the rocky road, and all the way to double and MacFalaldy-Dah. In double and next arrived, I thought it such a pity to be so still in the private view of Dunfin City. Then I took a stroll all among the quality bundle, it was stowed in a neat locality. Something crossed me mind when I looked behind, no bundle could I find upon me stick of warren, inquiring after the rogue said me cunnest brogue, it wasn't much in vogue on the rocky road, to double and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, hunt ahead and turn them down the rocky road, and all the ways to double and MacFalaldy-Dah. From there I got away, me spirits never failing, landed on the cages as the ship was sailing, captain at me road.